the previous class we are doing class 1. Class 1. So take out your English book, class 1, a new leaf, main course book in English revised class 1. So in the previous class, we are doing the chapter number 6. Chapter number 6 in the park. So we have completed this chapter. We have completed this chapter. Now today we will do the question answer and match the knowledge. But before doing the question answer, let us quickly warm up with the chapter. So the chapter is what we are seeing in the chapter, that it's in the park. The chapter is about a park. Children are going to the park for playing. Some children are going for flying kites. Some children are playing hide and seek. Some children are playing the blast, with the making houses in the sand. And some children are skating on the cement. And some are playing in the slide. Beside the children, the older people are walking and talking in the park. Then a balloon seller enters in the park for selling his balloon. So when the balloon seller entered in the park, all the children went to him for asking to give them balloons. So it's all about a park. What we do in the park, what the children do, what the younger ones do, what the older ones do in the park. So we have revised this chapter. Now we will do the question answer of this chapter. So take out your page 61. What did I learn? What did we learn from this chapter? We have to do the following question answer. So the first question is, who is Meena? Who is with Meena? Who is with Meenu in the park? I'm repeating the question once again. Who is with Meenu in the park? Means Meenu ke saath park mein kaun tha? So the answer will be, Sonal is with Meenu in the park. Sonal, S-O-N-A-L. Sonal, I-S, is with, W-I-T-H, with Meenu, M-E-E-N-U, Meenu, in I-N, in P-H-E, the park. P-A-R-K, park. So the answer will be, Sonal is with Meenu in the park. Now the next answer. The question is, what are Harjeet and Saleem making? What are Harjeet and Saleem making? Means Harjeet or Saleem पार्क में क्या बना रहे थे? So, क्या बना रहे थे? They are making sand house. वे रेत का घर बना रहे थे. Sand मतलब S-A-N-D. Sand means rain. In Hindi we call it rain. So, Harjeet. H-A-R-J-I-T. Harjeet. A-N-D. And Saleem. S-A-L-I-M. Harjeet and Saleem are proper nouns. So the first letter of their name, the first letter of the word will be with capital letter. Making, M-E-K-I-N-G. Making means banana, kuch banana. Sand houses, ret ka ghar. S-A-N-D, sand. H-O-U-S-E-S. So I'm repeating the answer once again. Harjeet and Saleem are, it should be are, because A-R-E, are making sand houses. Now the next one is, who is wearing a blue cap? Here the question is wrong. It will be red cap. So we should, you will cut the blue one and blue cap. Instead of blue, you will write red cap. So who is wearing a red cap? Red cap. Cap matlab topi. C-A-P, cap. Cap means topi. Jo hum pehnte hain. तो रेड कैप कौन पहना था?
The answer will be balloon seller.
No,
yes. Balloon seller is wearing a red cap. BALLOON. Repeating once again. BALLOON. Balloon seller. SELLER.
Seller मतलब जो बेचता है. जो बेचता है उसको सेलर बोलते हैं.
is wearing, WEARING, wearing.
In the previous class, I told the word meaning. Wearing means पहनना. हम भी पहनते हैं. Wearing a red cap.
So I'm repeating the sentence. Balloon seller is wearing a red cap. Next, number D. What does the balloon seller have in his hand? What does the balloon seller have in his hand? Balloon seller ke haath mein kya tha? Obviously, balloon hi hoga.
So the answer will be
balloon seller, BALLOON, balloon seller has, HAS, has a bunch, BUNCH, bunch of balloons, BALLOONS, balloons in his hand. So I'm repeating the answer. Balloon, BALLOON, balloon seller, SELLER, has a bunch of balloons in his hand. And the last one is, which color balloon does Neha wants? Which color
balloon does Neha wants? मतलब नेहा को कौन से कलर का बलून चाहिए था? Which color? Which मतलब कौन से कलर का?
So the answer will be Neha. It's a proper noun, so the first letter will be N. Neha, N-E-H-A, Neha, wants, W-A-N-T-S, wants, W-A-N-T-S, wants. Brown, B-R-O-W-N, brown. Color, C-O-L-O-U-R, color, C-O-L-O-U-R, brown color, balloons, B-A-L-L-O-N-S, balloons. So, Neha wants brown color balloons.
Neha को brown color का balloon चाहिए था.
So I'm repeating the answer once more. So the first question is, who is with Meenu in the park? Sonal is with Meenu in the park. Sonal is with Meenu in the park. Next one, what are Harjeet and Salim making? Harjeet and Salim are making sand house. Sand matlab red. Sand house. Next, who is wearing a red cap?
So I'm remembering. So everyone, cut the blue cap and write the red cap. It will be red cap, not the blue cap.
Balloon seller is wearing a red cap. It's a mistake given in the question. It will be red cap, not blue cap. Number D, what does the balloon seller have in his hand? Balloon seller has a bunch of balloons in his hand. Balloon seller ke haath mein bunch of balloons tha. So, balloon seller ke question hai, balloon seller, what does the balloon seller have in his hand? बलून सेलर के हाथ में क्या था?
बलून सेलर के हाथे की चिलो.
So the answer will be balloon seller has a bunch of balloons in his hand. बलून सेलर के हाथे bunch of balloons चिलो. Number last one. What color balloon does Neha wants?
Neha को किस कलर का बलून चाहिए?
Neha wants brown color balloons.
questions are passed. Now come to the next question. What are the people doing in the park? Match the column A to column B. So we have to match the column A in the left hand side and B with the in the right hand side. We have to match the left hand side with the right hand side.
Number three sentence is hiding behind a bush.
Next one, Harjeet and Salim. Harjeet and Salim, what they are doing? They are playing in the sand spit. So number 5. Look the sentence. Look the sentence. Number 5 are playing a book. Look in the column B. Column B are playing in the sand spit. A R E P L A Y N G in the sand pit. S-A-N-D-P-I-T, spit, sand pit. So it will be number 2. Tom, what Tom is doing? He is skating on the cement path. Number 2nd, column B, number 2nd, he is skating, S-K-A-T-E-I-N-G, skating on the cement path, C-E-M-E-N-T-P-A-T-H, it will be answer 3. Seema, number 4. What Seema is doing? She is playing on the slide. Number 4. The first sentence. Column B, the first sentence will be the answer of Seema. S-E-E-M-A. The answer will be in column B. First sentence is playing on the slide. 4. So the number is 4 and the answer is also 4. Sorry. Here, I will answer is 4. Now Geeta. What Geeta is doing? Geeta is playing the ball. The last sentence of column B. Answer will be the last sentence of column B. Geeta is playing with the ball. And the last one, the which is remaining, is the fourth answer. Uncle John and Uncle Sham. They are number 6. What they are doing? They are talking. वो लोग बातें कर रहे थे. Uncle John and Uncle Sham were talking. They are बातें कर रहे थे. So it will be number 6. So I am repeating once more the names are following. First, make a column like this. First write above match the following. Then make a column. Column A and column B. What has given in the book? Column A. Just simply write that one with the proper numbering. If any number goes here and there, your answer will be completely wrong. Then in the right hand side, below the column B, just write the sentence what it has given. I am not writing because I don't have the enough space. So just I am giving a sentence. I am writing a sentence for you to understand. Like is playing on the slide. Is playing on the slide. I have just wrote the first sentence to you to understand. So now we have to match. Just and don't draw the lines like this because your copy will look undone. Just simply give numbers. So the first question is Prateek. Where is our first answer? Number 3. Prateek. What Prateek is doing is hiding behind a bush. Number 3 is the first answer. Number 2, Harjeet and Salim. Where is our second answer? Here, number 5. 5 sentences are playing in the sand spit. Or 5th answer will be are playing in the sand spit. Third answer will be Tom. What Tom is doing? Where we have marked the third one here. Number 2nd is skating on the cement. Number 4, Seema. What Seema is doing? Number 4 is playing on the slide. And number 5, Geeta. What Geeta is doing? Is playing with a ball. The last one of column B. And last one, Uncle John and Uncle Sham, what they are doing? They are talking. Number 4th sentence. 4th sentence of group B will be the answer of last answer of group A. So, I hope you have understood the class. So, thank you students and follow our next video. Thank you.